Hello, my fellow Diz nerds. Welcome back to my channel. Welcome to my channel. If you're new, hi, I'm Roxana. In today's video, I have a pin tag for you guys. This pin tag was created by Heather over at the Sassy Cinderella and the Game Boys. I wasn't tagged, but I'm doing this tag anyways. I'm wearing my Chicago Spirit jersey since the Game Boys helped create this pin tag and they're from Chicago. I live in Chicago too, but I'm not gonna get too technical where I live. Let me just say Chicago because it's a lot easier that way. Anyways, this is the Seasons of Lev pin tag. So if you see me looking down, it's because I have the questions on my phone. There are 8 questions with a bonus 9th question. I'm gonna be doing the bonus question as well. Question 1, frolicking in the field, show a pin with a furry friend. All right, so for that one, I've got this Hidden Mickey Lady in a Tramp bone. I love Lady. She is one of my favorite Disney dogs. So yeah, this is the pin that I picked for that one. Alright. Question 2 is Festival of the Arts. Show a pin that reminds you of music or art. I've got 2 for that pin. One's gonna need a little bit of explanation, the other one's straightforward. So I've got this Rapunzel and Flynn Rider pin. I don't have any of just Rapunzel in my collection yet. So I'm gonna kinda use this one as like an improvise. So the reason why I chose this one is Rapunzel likes to create art. She has like an entire mural in her room, in her tower. So that one I chose for like art. I don't have any art pins, but yeah. And then this next one is Night of Joy pin. It's Night of Joy was a Christian concert festival that Disney had in the month of September, and they would have all these different Christian artists come and perform at Magic Kingdom. So this one is for the music. All right, number 3 is Flower Power. Show a pin revolving around a flower or rain. I'm gonna show you guys this one. This is one of my Tinkerbell pins. She's got a bunch of flowers. She's sitting in the middle of like a bunch of flowers. I feel like that's such a Tinkerbell thing, you know. Either sitting in flowers or, you know, kind of like peeking her head through like flowers. All right, number 4 is Summer Down Now. Show a pin that relates to summer vacation. This one was easy because it was a pin that I recently showed like earlier in the month. And it's this DVC pin. You've got Minnie in Hawaii, and I went to Hawaii for my second time this past summer back in June, and Minnie's got a hibiscus flower and a hibiscus flower up here and in her lays right here. And then you've got the palm trees and then you've got the ocean right there. So that's what better way. And it's a DVC pin, so what better pin for that? Alright. The next question is, light up the sky, show us a pin of fireworks or the night sky. I have one that kind of displays both. So it's Minnie and Mickey, and they're standing in front of the castle and they're looking up at fireworks. I'm not sure if it's going to show. But you've got fireworks here and you've got stars, and yeah. Alrighty. Number six is trick or treat. Show a pin of your favorite villain or a pin of your favorite seasonal snack. I've got two for that. My favorite snack for like fall. I've got two favorite snacks for fall, but I don't really have. I could grab another one for this one and end up with like three pins for this one. But I love candy apples or caramel apples during the fall, and I also love apple cider donuts. Oh my goodness, those things are like yummy. I'm like drooling just thinking about it. And then during the winter time, well, mostly Christmas time, I love gingerbread men, and this is Yoda as a gingerbread man. It's too cute. I had to pick this pin for this question. I definitely love gingerbread men for Christmas time. Alright. Number seven is, the cold doesn't bother me anyway, although it kind of does. Living in Illinois. Our winters are brutal here in Illinois, not gonna lie. Show a pin that reminds you of the cold / winter. I've got one that's perfect for that. And it's Minnie Mouse in a snowflake. Oh, this pin is perfect for that question. Oh, so there's that one. And then eight is New Year, New You. Show a pin that shows change or transformation. I've shown this pin before, but I'm going to show it again because I don't have many that show change or transformation. I can't talk. It's been a long day. I've been up since 6:30, had work at 7:45, was at work for like 2.5 hours because it's been raining all day, and now I'm recording a video. So yeah. So I've got this Princess Aurora pin, and there we go. And when you switch it back and forth or side to side, it kind of transforms. Then her dress transforms colors from pink to blue. So that is what I have. And then the bonus is, show your favorite holiday pin. My favorite holiday, I've got two favorite holidays, Christmas and 4th of July. But I have, I think I have a little bit more. I started collecting Christmas before I started collecting 4th of July, so I have this Mickey's Very Merry Christmas pin. I'm not sure if it's shown properly. There we go. So I love Christmas. And yeah, so that's the tag. The people that I am going to be tagging is going to be Cat over at Perfectly Cat, Holly over at Holly Ever After. I'm going to tag Ashley over at Darling Disney Divas. I'm also going to tag Christy over Christy's Corner. And then I'm going to tag, because I know this person has quite a pin collection. I'm going to tag Melissa over at Pixie Dust and Peaches. Anyways, so that's the pin tag. You ladies have been tagged. I look forward and seeing y'all's videos. A little housekeeping is I've got a Facebook group that is Life for Foxina. That will be in the description down below. I also have an Instagram that is Life with Roxana. That's going to be in the description down below as well. I have a Snapchat. that's going to be in the description down below as well. If you would like to help support my YouTube channel and the growth and with creating better content, that information is going to be in the description down below as well. If you would like to send me letters, postcards or what have you, that information is gonna be in the description down below. I've got partner channels who I happen to tag in this video. Their information is gonna be in the description down below. Check them out. And yeah, I'll see you little lovely Disney nerds in my next video. Bye guys.